cinnamon rolls, sugar, milk, and yeast. Then set aside for 5 minutes. Then you can add your butter and your eggs. Then you will have to mix well. In the bowl, salt and flour. Then you add your first mixture and mix for 10 minutes. It'll be a bit sticky, but that's what you're looking for. Put your hands in the flour, make the bowl, and let it rest for now, an hour and a half. An hour and a half later, that's what you got. Spread it over with the roller, and then butter inside, sugar, and cinnamon. You have to mix that well and put it all over again. Then roll this up, boop, 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 drop down. Then you have to slice it. You can use a knife or a string. I'll go for the string. Place this into a buttery tray. Let it rest for 5-10 minutes, then in the oven, 50 minutes, and that's what you get. It's very soft and very tasty. Enjoy, guys!